Hi guys, Tuber Gaming. This episode is going to be me doing a pack opening of around about 50k. As you can see, I do have 100k sat there chilling. So I'm going to open 50k packs, and if I get someone good in the 50k packs, I will open the rest of the coins that I have. First pack we get, Danny Alves! Danny Alves in a pack, mate. Danny Alves in a pack. Pack. Danny Alves. Danny Alves. Danny Alves in a pack. Da Costa, Da Costa. Danny Alves in a pack. Get in the first pack. The last pack opening I did, in my first pack, I got Di Maria. So my first packs are looking good. Where the fuck they are. But thank you, EA, for a change. Every time I skip, it gives me better players. See, Nagatomo. Nagatomo now. No. I got Danny Alves duplicate. Or a Legends duplicate. I think my luck's ended now. Yeah, my luck has ended. Fuck's sake. I'll let this one roll. Nope. I never get nothing when I let it roll. Come on, come on, come on, come on. He is OP as hell. He is so OP. It's gonna be the last pack. Unless Danny Alves goes for 50k. So unless Danny Alves goes for 50k, last pack. McCarthy? Oh, it's not that good. So I'm just gonna go check out how much my Danny is going for right now. There he is, just chilling, just killing. There we sit. We have whatever the amount of money he is worth. So we're gonna go sell him. So you want to sold. So he is not worth that much, but I'm going to go and open the rest of this money. So it's 100k back opening basically. Who are we going to get? Who are we going to get? Ooh, Papadopoulos. Nothing really. Please. EA gods, don't give me Kwaki. And two non-rare silvers. Traore. 4-star skill moves. Could go for something because it's a silver. Nothing really. Whoa. Another non-rare silver. I don't want these. No, I mean a rare silver. If I'd have wanted one of these, surely I would have opened I would have opened a silver pack. Right, I've got a trick, because most of my first packs are amazing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go dashboard. And then we'll see if that works. EA Sports fucking 8. Jersey bot is online. So we're back. Let's just get into the ultimate team. If this works, I will be so happy. Like, if I can pull a legend, I can pull a legend. Come on, Griezmann. Right, I'm not gonna look. I'm not looking. Who we got? Who we got? Oh, shite. Nothing there. Absolutely nothing whatsoever. Right, for this pack I'm gonna turn my TV off. So. Bye bye. Right, now we're gonna go see who we get. Alright, you ready? Are you ready? And we get. Please, someone good. Oh, Jones. He used to be worth like 16k. Not anymore, though. Oh, I want a duplicate legend. Or just any legend. See how much he goes for. No, nothing. Thanks for watching. It's been an okay pack opening as I pulled Danny Alves. But not something that's absolutely brilliant. We'll see if he's. What the fuck? Gotta say, I thought the current bid was 192,000. Still no one's bid on him. Right? Danny Alves listed for 150 start price. Right? And look, 150 start price. 150 start price. Daffle. And he actually got bidded on as quick as possible for some reason. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.